Hey guys, what's up? Crazy Puerto Rican here today to review Kuroko no Basket Season 2, Episode 9. And we finally finished a flashback that was like basically 2 episodes long. And we get to see also the beginning of Seirin versus Kirisaki Daishi. Because you know, they literally sheet in when they play. And the way they do it is they pass by the referee, and when they're gonna get a rebound, they either punch or hit them or step on them, and so the referee doesn't see it. Why? Because they pass right by them when actually doing it. And Taiga almost hit one of the players, and he got pissed. Also, Kuroko was pissed, and Tepe almost got injured, but he said, "I'm gonna keep playing. I'm not gonna let my friends get hurt or my teammates, and that's why I'm playing." And it's amazing. This episode is an amazing episode. Definitely go check it out. And yeah, it was really good. Comment and subscribe and stay gold.